You trying to create a virtual background in Zoom, but don't know how to do so, or don't know where to get the pictures or videos for your virtual background? Then stay tuned. Hi, my name is Jay, and welcome to my channel. I help entrepreneurs and business owners by offering tools, tips, and strategies for you to boss up your business, have fun, and live the life you desire. So if that sounds like something you're interested in, then feel free to join the family by subscribing and hitting the notification bell. That way you can be informed when videos like this and others are uploaded. So without further ado, let's dive in. There are two different places where you can change your virtual background. The first one is from the Zoom app. If you click on your Zoom app and open it up, on the right-hand side, right underneath the X bar, underneath your picture, you're going to see a gear shift that's settings. Once you double-click on the settings, your box is going to pop up. Once the box pops up, you want to go all the way down to virtual background and double-click on that. Once you click on the virtual background, there's going to be several virtual backgrounds that are included on your computer. Normally it's the San Francisco, the grass, and earth. Any additional pictures that you like to add, all you have to do is hit the add image button, and then you can go ahead and add the image. And then you can choose whichever background you want. Once you decide if you want to do your virtual background, you can do a video or you can do a picture. Now, I already searched for images, and I'll go into that in a moment of how it's uploaded. Okay, so this is one of the ones that I actually chose here, and all you would have to do is click on that picture and click upload, and it's going to automatically go into your file. So it's already here. Now, the second way you can add a virtual background is you want to come out of here and you want to actually go into the app. So you can go into new meeting. And right on the bottom left hand side of your taskbar, or your, I should say, meeting controls, you're going to see it's going to be mute to the left, and to the right is going to say start video. Now, there's a little arrow pointing up. If you click on an arrow, a box will appear, and it's going to say choose virtual background. So if you choose the virtual background, as you can scroll down, you can add as many as you like. You can scroll down to the virtual background that is yours.
They usually prefer you to have a green screen, but if you don't have a green screen, you can always put like a white sheet or a white paper behind you and you can use it, but you have to be very careful. You can't wear white because you'll see right through you. Okay.
So next I'm going to show you where you can get your own free virtual backgrounds and where you can get them for business and commercial use. And then I'm going to show you exactly how the virtual backgrounds look.
Place that I go to get my free backgrounds would be Unsplash, or free usable images that you can use anywhere. Pixels is another free image stock and videos where you can use for your virtual Zoom background or for anything that you like to use them for. One thing I will show you is that in here you see it says photos, videos, and users. When you click on videos, different videos will pop up, okay? Now, one of the videos that I wanted to show you here, you have to be careful because you can see that this is a video, but make sure when you hit the download, as you see here to the right, that you're only downloading the 19 by 1080, okay? Anything higher, Zoom will not accept, okay? So you want to make sure that it's 1920 or 1080 or below. That way Zoom will accept it and it looks nice. So let's just go ahead over back to the Unsplash. So Unsplash, what I always do is just type in here what you're looking for. So I'm just going to choose modern living room. So I'm going to go ahead and type it in. It's right here. Modern living room. So they have plenty of pictures that you can choose from. I just chose this picture here, and all you have to do is download it. Once you download it, you want to go back into your Zoom app. Okay. And you're going to go over to your video and you're going to hit the choose virtual background. And then you're going to hit add image. I'm going to go ahead and choose the background that I downloaded, which is here. And now, voila, you have your virtual background. This is the picture. It looks crisp and clear, and you can swap them out at your will. If you do have a green screen, it looks really nice and crisp and clear, and you can use any picture that you choose with your virtual background in Zoom. So, question of the day, are you ready to create your own virtual Zoom background? I hope this has helped you in some way. And if you'd like to learn how you can create a green screen cheap and extremely affordable, I'll make sure I'll link the green screen video up and above and below in the description below. So thank you so much for watching. Have a phenomenal day. And as always, laugh, love, live life to the fullest, and don't forget to live your passion. Bye.